Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of the Super Mario RPG Randomizer. My name is Steve, aka Chichuki. Tonight, I think we're very close to beating the game. We have to go into Xor. Yes, I knew there was a save point right here, but I wanted to save outside just in case. Yes, walked off again. Fight some blue mushrooms. Amoeboid. Ooh, mama. Usually a super hammer. No, this is the super hammer. Oh, excuse me, ultra hammer. So this, I think, is a boss fight. Oh, it's Mac! See if these guys are still weak to Thunderbolt. And they are, but they don't have 85 HP. They don't have 170 HP either. Yeah, screw doing a thunder. Screw doing Thunderbolt, we're only taking like one to no damage at a time. Now a whale on these turkeys. I always thought he was like a sword monster, because it looks like he's got a face, but he's on a pogo stick. Oh, one to no damage. Stop running away, you coward! At least we're getting HP maxes. Gotta be close. Maybe I'll shock him. If we didn't just kill him. Yes! Mario reaches level 12.
Hey, that looked like Luigi, not the Mario.
Alright, so that part of the factory is done. Pretty much just have boss fights left. It's actually the first time we've seen the Axem Rangers. Feel like fighting these guys multiple times, so we're gonna try to avoid them very hard. Apparently Princess Toadstool is our tank, because she is kicking ass and taking names. Yeah? Yeah, see, I can deliver 50 also. Whoa, what was that? Alright, I can beat up on these mushrooms. These are fine. Man, those mushrooms either have no defense or I am just super strong. Aww. What do I get as an experience for these? 17? Oh, okay. Well, that might be a good place to grind if I needed to. I doubt it has more than 300 HP. Royal Syrup. Yes, I do. Max Mushroom. Don't mind if I do. Alright, we'll fight these ghosts. I think I have pure water. I think. Ooh, that's not good. Why don't I sold it? Bleh! Make a face at Koopa? I'll kill you! There we go. Team numbers for life. 21. Friends, you know, we're gonna raise attack on Mallow. We're getting closer to the end, so we want super strength. Oh, now we're gonna have to fight some of these guys. Oh, starting with the first one. We're gonna have to fight a few of these guys. Not sure why that did 79 and 76. Apologize for the flashing lights. Oh, it did let me run away. Oh, I got up there right away. How about that? Oh, I cleared that guy. So dumb that it, like, that this version of the game I'm using makes duplicates. For some reason. Yeah, it's like we're gonna have enough fighting to have to do. May just make this a long episode and make it the finale. And I don't remember what was over there. I was pretty sure it was chests. I think this is a boss fight, too. Oh, it's the Axem Rangers. We haven't had a chance to fight them yet. So when you knock them out, it doesn't play their, like, little animation, like, her makeup's running, or she has a, he has a headache. Figuring up, I don't know why. Okay, yellow is not dead yet. That's just so we can survive the beam from the other thing in the back. Most of us. Alright, now he's going into the machine in the back. Alright, timer's going, but now, I wanna finish this battle. Formation, ho! Form the Megazord. Oh, apparently he gets the fire immediately. Oh dear God. That wasn't a mistake attacking. Oh, can bring back Mallow. I think Bowser will attack next, and then Mallow will HP rain the princess. See if anybody dies. Princess. Man, that was close. That was very close. So we're gonna call this part here. We're inside the factory, the home stretch. If you're new to the channel, make sure to give us a thumbs up, share the video, subscribe, and stick around, because probably the next episode is gonna be maybe the finale. See you.